say the Cougars hosting Eastwood tonight. Going to open in the third quarter. This is Amaya Williams keeping the Troopers in it. A little bit of a mix-up. We're calling audibles here. Here we go. This is the Eastwood-Franklin game that we're talking about. This, my friends, is Amaya Williams. She's going to get two inside, but Franklin, they've been tough all season. Caitlin Clark going to bury the three ball as Franklin wins it 69-35. Cougars are 9-0 in district play, 19-5 overall. Now